America. For Frank Mrvan, it's not just a slogan, it's a mission. Frank Mrvan passed a law guaranteeing American infrastructure is built with American-made steel.
We will fight like hell to make sure that our American domestic manufacturing base comes first.
Jennifer-Ruth Green said no to the Made in America law. She even supports tax breaks for corporations that send our jobs to China. Jennifer-Ruth Green is selling out American workers. House Majority PACs responsible for the content of this ad.